about, let's say, 10 years ago, where he played Stauffenberg with the eye patch. Stauffenberg was one of the aristocratic officers of the German Wehrmacht, who, together with Fritz von Lanken, Heften, and all the others, tried to assassinate Hitler in Wolf's Lair in July 20th, 1944. Hitler was only slightly hurt. He lost his sense of balance. Stauffenberg was shot in the courtyard of the Ministry of Defense here on the left-hand side. So we're dining here, we're having lunch here, the Maritime Hotel on your right-hand side, and across on the left-hand side, that's our Ministry of Defense still today, and in front of us, the German Resistance Memorial Center.
This is Stauffenberg Strasse. Was the executor right here? This spot? This is Stauffenberg Strasse, German Resistance Memorial Center.